gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options.
For this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? This looks like it could lift a pound or two.
Well, you're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
One of them. Who are you running from, Thomas? The power's out. Oh, hey, a eunuch. Someone's got good taste. There's something under that engine.
Now, here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke.
is Francis, right?
Excuse me, but who are you exactly?
No, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely. This? The Red House? It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left. Never stop burning. Ah!
When you hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning, you'll tell me everything. You'll beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
Think you're so special? You'll burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Locked on tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest. Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep. Word two, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That means shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade! Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my Speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called, What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then... the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and...
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people, like those scientists! What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know.
how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you. You almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
They're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own.
There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Thank you. let you hide from me. Where are you, boy? Come here! Don't you hide from me. Bad boy! I know you're... There you are! When you do as you're told.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. You ever heard of Neva?
What's this?
Not good. Not good. Don't be fucking hurt. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon, where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon.
That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Remember? It's him. It was always him.
Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Suffering. They're all around you.
clean it up.
Once and for all. Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them?